Hi everyone, last week I made this vacuum chamber and I showed you how to do it for under 30 bucks. If you're interested in making one, just check out the link in the description below. Today we're going to fill this bottle up with shaving cream and then we're going to put a different size cap on the bottle and see how the shaving cream reacts. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And we'll see you next time.